glance over that edge. Pull a little bit of the side of the clamp. Again, the surface tension of the glass, the force of the flame. Pull it over. We get that stress moving out, and we focus on that area where that shadow is, how it blends out. It allows to flame it out and make it in a happy state. So we can pop in the oven later and feel it.
And how hot are you getting that?
So we can pop in the oven later and feel it.
And how hot are you getting that to?
Technically, we're aiming for around 600 degrees, like 500, 600,
600, yeah.